Well, I'm going to try to take the heads off of my Suburban because it's been leaking oil into the coolant, so I need to try to replace the head gaskets. Before I'm doing that, I'm just going to show myself really all these wires and connections. Make sure I don't get anything messed up when I put it all back. I'm going to start by taking the rocker arm covers off right here on both sides, and then from there we'll see